There's efficiency to gain in the details, and our accessories will help you get the most out of your calf housing. Let's take a look at our options available for buckets and pails. Here in front of me is our standard bucket. It's available in two colors, black and white, holds 8 liters, which is 8.5 quarts or 2 gallons. These standard buckets are used on our indoor pen systems as well on the inside feeding with our deluxe hutches, and are also available to use on the outside of a fence with the use of a wire pail holder. This one here is a double wire pail holder, and we also have singles if you want to have space in between the buckets. Our other option is our direct attach pail. A few things I want to point out about the direct attach pail. Per its name, it attaches directly to the fence or the hutch without the need for any additional hardware or wire brackets. The direct attach pail is available in two colors, black and gray. Additionally, these pails mount flush to the ground, which enables them to stay square and hold the full amount of liquid or feed. The bottom of the pail is designed to have a nice round bottom to make it easy for the calf to access all of the feed or liquid inside the pail. There's two direct attached pails, with the difference being the attachment tabs. This one here with the thicker tab attaches directly to a fence panel like we have behind us. This direct attached pail is designed for our ECS hutch and wood hutches. Here we are with our Calf-Tel feed saver. After a quick and simple install, as you can see, it hangs off the front of the fence. Here it's oriented in the open position, offering access to both pails. Simply drop it down. The feed saver provides cover, keeping water cool and shaded, as well as keeping all debris and contaminants out of both of the pails. Our inside feed station for our deluxe hutches are available in two options, single or double pail. Shown here is an example of a double pail inside feed station for a deluxe hutch. Weather becomes inclement or severe. Sometimes it's nice to have a solid barrier of protection. The Calf-Tel front door is a simple installation and a nice to have when the situation arises. At Calf-Tel, we have 3 different size bottles. We have our 2-quart, our 3-quart, and our largest, which is our 4-quart. Nutrition has a huge impact on the growth of calves, depending on how you feed them and the amount of solids that you're pumping into your calves. The difference in the size of the bottle is obviously the volume. Our advice is to consult with your veterinarian or nutritionist to develop a feeding plan that's best for your calves. At Calf-Tel, we have a few different options for bottle holders to accommodate the different sizes of bottles that we have. Here's an example of our wire bottle holder, which comes in 2 sizes, 2-quart and 3- and 4-quart. The larger of the two will accommodate both 3- and 4-quart bottles. This is our chute style bottle holder, which will accommodate all bottle sizes, 2, 3, and 4 quarts, and has been specifically designed to capture the efficiency of inline feeding. These bottle holders are able to mount on a hutch, on the front of our pen system, or like we have shown here in this example, mounted to a fence. Let's take a quick look at our fence panels. It's important to note that all fence panels that come from Calf-Tel will need to also have fence attachment hardware and 2 L-rods in order to fasten to the hutch. Now let's take a look at the different options. Calf-Tel offers a calf panel just like this, but actually laid out flat that a customer can bend and shape to their desire. We also have 3 options of cut and bent fences coming directly from the factory. Our cut and bent fences have these nice, crisp 90-degree angles and come in a configuration like this with no holes, just a solid panel, or you can have the example like we have here with 2 holes that are right next to each other, cut from the factory to accommodate pails. The other option is to have the similar holes, but actually have them spread out to where you have a space in between the pails to where water and grain are separate. Those are the options for our fence systems to accommodate our hutches. Here we have our premium fence, also known as our comfort fence in Europe, which is constructed of heavy duty galvanized metal. On the front, we have our Calf-Tel nipple pail, as well as a gate, which opens for easy access to the calf. One of the great features of the premium fence is how it flips up over top of the hutch like this, with the use of hinges at the bottom connected to these brackets, enabling easy cleaning and disinfecting of the hutch. Another great feature of the premium fence are the wheels on the front of the fence. So when the hutch is dropped into the appropriate position, makes transporting the hutch a breeze. Here we have our Calf-Tel calf blanket, which is durable and easy to clean. A few features I would like to highlight are, first of all, our heavy-duty plastic buckles, which are stronger than Velcro and less likely to contain organic residue. Also, we have a triple barrier protection, with three layers, and the middle layer being ThinSlate to keep our calves nice and warm.